He breaks the power of cancel sin. He sets the prison.